I'm best on PS20 is as bad. I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see. Apparently it's different from what I know, it's different, but I'm not sure. Yeah, probably. Well, yeah, Grand Prix. Check the options first. Oh, timer also. Yeah, normal ghosts. My rings. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, I want to check something. What about the D-pad? It's a, with the D-pad, it's the same mess. Yeah, it's the same mess. It's awful to control, by the way. It's hard to tell, but it feels like they feel delayed. Let's retry. I just don't get how they go that fast. I think it's better with the analog and the D-pad. Yeah, maybe the handling is better, or maybe yeah, it cheats. So to move forward, you press up. And that's how awkward it is, Shadow. Like, you play this game like you would play like a 3D game with a regular character. Not like you don't play this game like a racing game. Oh, look at the map. The map makes no sense. Oh, I think I found something. Do you like that music? Seconds. Actually likes the music, even though it's like it doesn't fit the Sonic game. Like the music is very 90s, so yeah, I like it. I don't know why I went here again. Yay, Chaos Emerald! Yeah. Yeah, game freeze indeed. Get that cheater, Nokia. So many people all around. Is everything rare though? Yeah, maybe. Maybe it's like to have a fair race. Maybe he has lead shoes or something. I want to check something. I'm guessing the game autosave. Oh my god. How do you drift? I see, okay, I have to use the triggers. Drift. I'm second, okay. Okay. I won't finish first, no way. Far back. Fastest thing alive, my ass. Knuckle is faster. Thank you. No, I'm fast, okay. I don't know if you need all of them to unlock the last race. So I'm taking them just in case. What if you need to do that? Okay. Oh, maybe. I think the tokens unlock characters. Anything here? That's a token. What's this way? We have another token. Just I went full circular, so. They restart. Like, I won't get the tokens, but damn, it's sad. Okay, that let's see. Okay, I want to know where the Awesome World is. They only find tokens. I'm pretty sure tokens are useless. Like they only unlock characters or something.
Ready, set, go!
How many last like that? I wonder which paths they take. Are you cheating or something, Tails? You would tell me, pretty sure. I can't believe you, Tails. I'm not cheating. I'd love to know which paths they take.
Go!
Apparently there's a shortcut or something. I'm watching the minimap. I'm not sure if there's a chaos emerald on this map. Oh yeah, no credits, so that means I have to unlock the last. Okay, it's unlocked, like you don't need the chaos emerald. Nah, I messed up. Fine. Out, man. That was three up. I needed two. Apparently, I did three laps. Yay! The GG? Yes, it is. And now go unlock everything. Go unlock the characters and I think you get Super Sonic then? I don't know, I'm not sure. What happens if you get every Curse World? Yeah, I won't do it, I don't like this game enough to do that. Not as bad as people say it is, but it's not as good as Sharpie say it is. That's a 6.5 out of 10 game. And great music also, I like the music. I think it's generous. No, I don't think so. I don't think it's generous. It's 5. I will. Okay, you know what? I will give it 6. Because the controls are really bad. But you get used to. Like, the controls are bad, but you get used to them. Like, at the end, I got used to the bad control. Like, the music is okay. I like the exploration also. Like, yeah, there's good stuff in this game. But there's only like 5 tracks. Controls is awful. Yeah, but okay, think about it. Like, there's only 5 tracks, sure. But at the same point, if you want to do a 100%, it can take a while, because you need to get everything and win the race. Ah no, I'd rather play this game than Formula 1 98. I disagree with you, Shadow. And yeah, back to the main menu. I want to check like if it's saved. Wait, what? Okay, how can I say it's saved? Restart. I need to go on the load menu and load data. Okay, it saves. And I've unlocked Robotnik apparently. Oh yeah.